Hello, hello. I'm here to teach you how to retrieve your lost, your deleted contacts from Gmail accounts. You can use your laptop, you can use your iPad, you can use your Android phone. On my case here, I'm using my phone. So you open your browser. In my case, I'm using Chrome, so I tap Chrome to open it. Then you get a window, then search google.com. Search google.com. That's, you have another page whereby when you look at the top right, we have 9 dots. Click on them. After clicking on them, you get the Google app icons. Then scroll to get the icon of contacts. Click on it to open. Automatically, you get all your contacts. But when you scroll all around your contacts, you may notice that some of your contacts are not there. What after that? Go back to the upper part, click on settings, then click to undo changes like that. Then it is the option to undo changes depending on your choice. I can take it as the changes to be made as from yesterday. So I'll choose yesterday. Then I'll click undo. You know that the process, that your contacts will be restored back, as you can see, and that is all. And now, kama hii kitu inakubamba, tafadhali na kuomba, go like, go subscribe to my YouTube channel, kwa sababu niko na mingi ya kuwafunza. Next thing, I'll show you how to import or export your contacts from Google to your phone memory or to your SIM card, or from SIM card to Google account. Thank you.